Hello, I am Alberto Soto with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I will show you how Simcenter Amesim enables you to assess the transient behavior of a staged combustion rocket engine and how it helps design the associated controllers. The main characteristic of this rocket cycle is the staged combustion. The combustion is done in several stages thanks to the pre-combustion and main combustion chambers. In this type of complex engine cycles, the control system plays a very important role in the effective operation of the engine. Let's now go to the Simcenter Amesim demo. In the model, you can identify the oxidizer side, highlighted in blue, and the fuel side, highlighted in red. You can see the two oxidizer turbopumps and the two fuel turbopumps, as well as the cooling jacket or a regenerative circuit that is placed on the fuel side. After the two pre-burners, you can find the hot gases side that is highlighted in yellow. To control the transient phenomena, several valves are included in the rocket engine. All these valves are piloted by the controller. Let's take a look at the scenario and results. The results show the startup of the engine. The fuel and oxidizer pre-burners are ignited before the main combustion chamber. Thanks to the combustion ignition, the pre-burners and main combustion chamber can create the energy needed to power the turbo machinery to the stabilizing rotary speed. An engineer working on this type of engine might have the following questions. When could the combustion chamber be ignited? What is the proper valve opening and closing sequence during engine startup and shutdown? How can I design the most efficient engine? Simcenter Amesim helps you to answer these kinds of questions. Once the physical model is built and validated, engineers can address several challenges like controller development. In this example, we will focus on the fuel pre-burner oxidizer valve, or FPOV. This valve controls the amount of oxidizer entering the fuel pre-burner. This, in turn, regulates the rotational speed and fuel flow rate of the high-pressure fuel turbopump. A two-phase control strategy has been used to obtain a startup with an efficient engine operating point. The FPOV is regulated by an open loop control. Then, at 3.6 seconds, the open loop control changes to a closed loop control in order to improve the mixture ratio of the main combustion chamber. The FPOV fuel valve has an influence over the overall performance of the rocket engine, and this coupling can be analyzed thanks to Simcenter Amesim. To conclude, Simcenter Amesim allows you to better assess the dynamic behavior of complex engines and to design their associated control systems, ensuring a robust transient performance. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.